Spider-Man, and I'm calling because I wanted to get some more information on the iPhone 5. Do you guys have any available?
Actually, that hasn't come out yet. I don't think that they have any of those anywhere right now.
Excuse me?
I think they just unveiled the iPhone 5, but we don't actually have them in stock because they haven't been released.
What do you mean?
I saw
the news conference. It said the iPhone 5, it's like a remote control. It's
I understand. I know.
It gives you turn-by-turn navigation, and it doubles as a babysitter to watch your kids when you're too hungover or drunk or both. You can use it as a switchblade, as a lighter, as a garage door opener, and a ninja star. Is that true?
Okay, well, we don't actually have any information on that. It's still confidential, so everything comes from Apple.
I heard it has a flux capacitor that will take you back to 1955 so I can f*** your dad.
What?
I said, how's your dad?
What?
What?
We don't have any information on the phone. If you want to buy a 4S...
It says there's so many different features that I'm so excited about.
I'm sure the new phone will have a lot of features.
I heard that Siri's voice is going to be replaced with Rick Ross's and his grunt.
Okay, well, I haven't heard that. What am I... What?
I heard it doubles as a taser, so if someone tries to get crazy, you can... their ass.
Is there anything else that I can help you with?
Yes. Do you guys sell tasers?
Do we sell tasers? No, we don't sell tasers.
What do you mean?
This is a...
And then I'm going to use the time travel app it comes with to go back in time and your dad. And maybe tase your mom if she gets out of line.
You're going to do what with what?
I said, how's your mom? What?
What?
I need the iPhone 5 because I want to go back to 1996.
Why would you go to 1996?
To Notorious B.I.G.
Oh.
I can't breathe.
That's
it. Hello? Stupid.